Hi everyone, today we're going to study how to work in GrossGrade using a photo which has a number of defects. The first thing that catches the eye is the green reflexes on the girl's skin. The skin tones almost merge with the foliage. Besides that, the photo is overexposed. The first thing to do is to separate the colors of the leaves and those of the skin as accurately as possible. To do this, let's use the pie slicer module. This module contains a pie chart where you can set multiple segments, and for each segment you can set the color change by hue, by saturation, or by lightness component. So, delete all the segments. Placing the mouse over the foliage, we see with the help of the lines where the colors are located in the chart. The skin tones are slightly higher, but very close. And here is a small area between the colors of the foliage and the skin tones. Let's create the first segment so that its access goes through the colors of the foliage. Add the second segment for the skin tones. The third segment will serve as a limitation for the skin tones area. Now let's shift the skin tones towards more pink. Done. Looks pretty good. Use the backspace key to compare the before-after view. Rename the current layer for clarity, current skin. If you zoom in the girl's face, you can see some saturation irregularities. There is slightly more saturation in the areas where the light falls from above. Create a new layer and load the free target module into it. This module allows you to change the colors by simply clicking on the image. Left-click on the desired area and drag down. In this case, dragging down lowers the color saturation. Slightly reduce the spread value for the given target. Now increase the contrast of the hair and make it a little darker. Let's choose another target group. It is better suited for natural colors. Now, create new points targets in the right places. Drag vertically with the shift key pressed to change the color lightness. In this case, maybe we should reduce the strength value of this target group. Let's call this layer Current Elements. Now the girl's skin looks colorless, undersaturated. Let's try to fix it on a new layer. Load the Component Color Board module. Here we can increase the saturation only for the colors from the skin tones area. First, select the contrast mode to have a stronger effect on the most saturated colors. Slightly lower the saturation. Now, turn on the gamma mode to have a stronger effect on the less saturated colors. Increase the saturation for pale colors. As a result, we have normalized the saturation spread over the skin tones. However, now the skin is a bit oversaturated, so lower the opacity of the layer. Perfect. Let's call this layer Saturate Skin. Now, let's go to the trees. Create a new layer and load the Component Curves module into it. The whites are totally clipped in the image. Let's try to hide this defect a little. Let's see the obtained effect. For now, pay attention only to the foliage. We will isolate the girl later. You can also try to turn the clipping colors into green by using the channel curves. We see that the white color has turned into green. You can also try to turn the branches into brown. Now we need to isolate the girl so that this correction would affect the trees only. To do this, create a layer calculated mask. Load a special module, mask from LCH, into the mask. This module allows you to cut off colors according to certain criteria, for example, by hue. Exclude from the mask all colors except the green area. The bandwidth is adjusted with the control key pressed. Let's see the effect of using our mask. The layer correction now only applies to the green areas. In addition, we cut off the colors with minimal saturation. The slope of the curve is adjusted with the shift key pressed. You can also view the contents of the mask directly in the preview panel. You can also enable the overlay mode. Then, the mask will be displayed using the selected color. The overlay color can be set arbitrarily. Let's see the effect of the entire layer. Everything is fine, but you can see that the layer is also affecting the girl's hair. To isolate the hair, add a smart mask to the layer. Set the mask combination type to intersect. Set the proper diameter for the brush. For convenience, turn on the mask view in the overlay mode. Now just start grabbing the right colors with the brush. Done. Now the layer correction has an effect on the trees only. Let's call this layer Greens and Overbright. Create a new layer and load the module Freeway Color Volume. This module allows you to mix color channels to recalculate the color's lightness. Moreover, it is possible to work individually in three ranges: shadows, midtones, and highlights. In the shadows, set the contrast for the greens, and in the highlights, increase the volume recognition for the skin tones. You can also adjust the balance between lightness ranges. Let's see the effect of using this layer. Let's call this layer Volume. I believe the image could be made a little warmer. Create another layer. Load the module Three-Way Color Wheel into it. It is a tool that allows you to apply color offsets for the three lightness ranges. For midtones, slightly shift the colors towards warm tones. You can try to make the foliage a bit colder to isolate the girl even more. Let's call the layer Warm. Create another layer and load the module with 3D LUT into it. Increase the grid size a little. And now drag the greens into the area of the cold colors. Now the leaves are too cold. Let's try to change the blend mode of the layer. Choose the maximum correction mode. This mode blends the two layers so that the strongest features of both layers are preserved, as opposed to a normal blend mode. Let's call the layer Cold Greens. Guess that's it. Let's see the results. Compare before and after. our result is still far from ideal, but we have improved it a lot. Perhaps it makes sense now to work on some individual details in Photoshop. You can download the project file for this video tutorial to open it in GrossGrade on your computer. The link will be in the description of this video. That's all for today. Like and subscribe to the channel not to miss new videos.